What's up, guys? It's Ryan here, back with another Hoopy Tobacco review. And I'm here chilling at my pool right now, just getting a little smoke on right here. I'm smoking Haze today. I'm bringing you a Haze Tobacco review. I'm smoking out of my KM Dual Tone Double Heart with an Egyptian bowl with three cocoa Leonardo coals. So I'm at my Najum house here. Pardon me if it's a little windy and if you can't hear me, but yeah. Let me go ahead and take a puff for you guys and show you what the clouds are looking like. As you can see, big white puffy clouds, definitely typical of Haze. It's a really good tobacco where you can get big clouds. I am smoking it out of the Egyptian bowl, and I actually did a Frank packing method where I just sprinkle pack it in the Egyptian bowl, and I just shake it up and give it a whirl. So it is actually working pretty good right now. It's running just at the right temperature where it's not burning and it's smoking just great. The clouds on this Haze, I probably have to give a 10 out of 10. They never disappoint me and they're always on point. But onto the flavor, I'll go ahead and take a couple puffs for you guys and I'll tell you what it tastes like. So right off the bat, I get a really good sweet plum taste. I remember as being a little kid, I used to live around a lot of plum trees, and I used to just pick them off the trees, wash them off, and eat them, and they were really good. But it is a great, great plum flavor. I probably have to give this flavor a 10 out of 10. It is definitely one of my staple flavors that I'm going to be keeping in my stash, and I definitely recommend you go pick it up. One place that I like to pick up a lot of my tobacco from is 5starhookah.com. That 5starhookah.com, they have absolutely the best inventory for anything hookah tobacco, hookah related. So definitely go check them out. This flavor is just amazing and I recommend that you go pick it up if you can. But I just want to drop this little video for you guys. Might be a little smaller review, but hopefully you guys are liking this new background and everything. I'll try to do more videos out here if I can. But until the next one, smoke often and peace out.